The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says it arrested a man because of an investigation that accuses him of requesting nude pictures from a 17-year-old and then asking that victim to go into a private area for the purpose of sexual contact. The Sheriff's Office says Peter Schneider works with the Ho-Chunk Police Department and is a firefighter with the Sparta Area Fire District. Schneider has been fired from both the agencies and his cash bond is at $1,500.